Do ban the panda, feels the heat at a research center in southwest China, and must do something about it. She was born in July 2020 at the China Conservation and Research Center for Giant Pandas. The happy cutie even looks like she's trying to make her own jacuzzi-like bubbles. Wouldn't you do the same if you had your own personal outdoor spa?